Ladies, the last wagon's pulling in. We're about ready to get underway. And they're off. They're off, and we got the check line going towards our top barrel. And we got the red M coming around there, the purple B. Hey, this is going to be another good race here. We got the green out there, the purple, the red out there. We got the green M. The camouflage old horses just been a little bit balky again tonight. They were a couple weeks ago. In the turn number one we go. We got the purple B on the inside, the red M on the outside. They got both their outriders followed by the green M and the camouflage O. In the turn number two they go. Lori Lensing with the purple B. June Reek with the red M. Now watch them horses run down the backstretch, ladies and gentlemen. The red M pulls out ahead. June Reek pulls out ahead just a little bit. We got the purple B on the inside, but the purple's got the short half mile. They go to the quarter mile pole. It looks like they're neck and neck even. The purple, the red, the green, and the camouflage. The camouflage will gain up a lot of ground once the old thoroughbreds get going. Into turn number three and four they go. It's the purple B on the inside, the red M on the outside. They both have both their outriders. Turn number four and down the stretch they come. It's the purple B on the inside, the red M on the outside. It's going to be a run towards the finish line. It looks like the red M's out there just a little bit. June Reek got the big half mile as they come towards the finish line. It is going to be the red, the purple, the green. I told you that camouflage would close up, and the camouflage roll.
I don't know.
Dang.